Hello students, welcome to class 1. I hope you all are safe and healthy. I am Seema Bhadauria. Again, I am here to teach you EVS means Environmental Studies. As you all know that it is a most important subject in our primary classes. So let us start with the chapter 3, My Family. In this chapter, we will learn about parents, family members, and types of families. Here, to know about my family, we just want to get the answer of this question. What is a family? Parents and their children together make a family. The answer of this question, what is a family, is parents and their children together make a family. Now, the first point is parents. Mother and father are together called parents. Now, the second point is family members, parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, children and cousins are called the family members. Types of families. There are two types of families, nuclear family and joint family. We all know that the small families are called nuclear family and the big families are called joint family. Nuclear family, the definition of nuclear family is, nuclear family is the family which has only one set of parents and their children. So you have to focus on the only one set of parents living in the nuclear family. Nuclear family can be big or small. Now, the second point is joint family. A joint family has more than one set of parents. You have to focus on that word, more than one set of parents, and their children. A joint family can also be big or small. A big joint family has grandparents, parents, children, uncle, aunts and cousins living together in the same house. Now, we need to focus on some basic key points. Number one is father and mother are our parents. I am repeating this point again. Father and mother are our parents. Second point is, father's and mother's parents are our grandparents. Father's and mother's parents are our grandparents. The third point is, father's and mother's brother are our uncles. Fourth point, father's and mother's sisters are our aunts. The fifth point is, uncles and aunts' children are our cousins. In this chapter, we need to remember that old people in the family need special care. So, always spend some time with your grandparents and take care of their needs. Children, we need to focus that the grandparents are the most important part of our family. So, we have to take care of their needs and spend some time with them. So, now on the basis of this chapter, answer the following questions. I have a dash family. Now, here you will just fill the nuclear family or the joint family. If you are living with your parents, then you will just write nuclear family. If your grandparents are with you, living in the same house, then you will write here the joint family. There are dash members in my family. Here you will write the number of your family members. My dash cooks food for me. My mother cooks food for me. My father earns money. I have dash sisters and dash brothers. Here you will write the number of your sisters and in this blank you will write the number of your brothers. Now answer the following questions. What makes a family? So the answer of this question is parents and their children make a family. I am repeating the question again. What makes a family? The answer of this question is parents and their children make a family. The second question is what is a nuclear and a joint family? You can just find out the answer of this question on the previous pages. Now I am turning, going up to the previous pages here. The nuclear family is the family which has only one set of parents and their children. Now the joint family, a joint family has more than one set of parents and their children. Both joint family and nuclear family can be big or small. A big joint family has grandparents, parents, children, uncle, aunts and cousins living together in the same house. So students, I hope you understand all these things. Now it's time for homework. Now it is homework time. Revise the chapter toys. Find out 10 difficult words from the video and write toys in your EVS practice notebook. Learn all the questions given in the video. I hope you understand all the things what I have explained in this chapter. So take care and study hard. Thank you, students.